Hi and welcome to the Naval Group Shipyard in Lorient. Today marks an important milestone for the FDI Next Generation Frigate program as the shipbuilder lays the keel of the first-in-class ship for the French Navy, the Admiral Renard.
We have celebrated today the first milestone of the first FDI that will be for the French Navy, but the second one that is coming right after will be dedicated for the Greek Navy. And it will come very quickly because this ship will be operational in 2025. So we are perfectly on schedule on this program here in the shipyard, but as you know also with the integration of the combat system, because the FDI is a very modern ship, fully digital, with a cyber-secured data center and flat panel radars, etc. We are integrating this equipment, this combat system, together here in Lorient. So first, very proud, we are on schedule. We still are on the negotiation process with the Greek Ministry of Defense, and we hope that this process will be concluded in the next week, and in order to deliver this capacity. We have also, during this process, have done a lot of contact and lot of encounters with the Greek industry. And Greek industry is a partner, and we have already included some Greek industry in our supply chain. We have a very a beautiful example with STELMA, which is a painting company that is working with us on the submarines, but also more recently with a company, a Greek, a very innovative company called ETME, where together Naval Group and other shipyards and ETME have won a European program to develop autonomous systems for maritime and safety in the future. So beyond FDI, beyond this fantastic ship for the Hellenic navies, there is this strategic partnership with France and a lot of opportunity to work together and to develop contact with Greek industry. The Hellenic Navy is interested to be equipped with corvettes, and Naval Group is proposing its latest generation. By the way, here in the shipyard, we have also a go-in for an export customer. So it's a part of our offer, and we are proposing it to the Greek Ministry of Defense. That is the same for the frigates, that is on an ongoing competition. So Naval Group will propose the best of its product and its technology. We are at the beginning of the serial production of this ship. And I said, the number one will be for France, the number two and the number three will be for Greece, number four will be for France, etc. So the two navies will grow their capacity together. And I think this is very important to get close cooperation and capacity to work together as a shipyard, as a naval manufacturer. For us, having two customers starting with the same product, it's of course a way of being more efficient and competitive tomorrow.
These are metal sheets for the second FDI in the series, which will be the first FDI HN for the Hellenic Navy. Naval Group is building five FDIs for the French Navy. The first one, the Admiral Renard, will be delivered in 2024 to the French Navy. Those vessels are 4,500 tons displacement with a length of 122 meters. It features an inverted bow, like the Zumwalt class destroyers. Next generation radar by Thales with flat panels, which will be a breakthrough even compared to the in-service frame frigates. Yonek Fie, good morning. You are the frigate marketing manager at Naval Group. We are standing in front of the PSIM. What is it?
PSIM is the panoramic sensors and intelligence module, and it gathers about 70% of the combat system of FDI, Frégate de Défense et d'Intervention. In particular, it gathers inside the CIC, then calculation devices such as the data center. It also embeds more at the top four fixed panel radars called the Seafire, as well as the digital four fixed panels IFF. and on top of it, all the rest of the antenna, embedding electronic warfare as well as communications antennas. This module has been developed to accelerate the production of the ships, first for industrial needs, with the building the combat system and the hull of the ship in parallel, and so as to be sure to deliver the ship in due time in a perfect state. It is also an improvement for the clients because this PSIM that is already under function today allows to stress test the combat system even before it is put inside the ship, so that for the first seagoing of the ship, the combat system is combat ready.